Hi friends, this is the code for Z inverse Z transfer method in Python language.